Hey, 33 years I gave that to the game. 33 mil, I say that for the rain. 500.
I've been doing it off and on for about 6 to 7 years now. It started off kind of slow because there's, you know, a lot of kids don't know about it, and they're really comfortable with the coaches that they have.
Brought a few W's to the six. Baby mama fluke, but I love her for who she is. Baby Wayne and Tez responsible for this shit. Half the time I question my consciousness in this shit. Other times I question if compliments are legit.
They're getting better. A lot of them are getting better. The problem, you know, I find, and I probably take a lot of heat from this, I find that there's a lot of coaches that have never played a specific position and that are coaching it. I mean, you know, I think there's something to be said about someone in about learning the position for someone who's done it. I find that they learn a lot, they're getting better, they're getting open. The quarterbacks are throwing the ball a lot better, and they're having fun, right? I mix the younger guys up, as you can see, I mix the younger guys up with the older guys, and that way the learning curve, it kind of diminishes a little bit.
Rubber bands. No, my mom might not want to hear how I discover plans. Word to Sandra Graham, no one love you like your mother can. I watch Michael Rubin win a million off a couple hands. I decide what to see next like it's on demand. I decide what to be next like I'm switching plans. I'ma tell you what you feel next like the weatherman.
It's amazing, man. It's amazing. It's exciting. And I'm always happy, and it makes me feel good when I see guys that I've trained, or even if it's for a week or two, they move on to another level. And continue their dream, right? That's what it's all about, right? You know, you go out and you're doing all this hard work, and I'm putting them through all this stuff so they can fulfill their dreams. And it's great to see when they do that.
By just giving in, how you gonna treat this shit like you gonna get to live again? How you getting hype off one hit, do that shit again? How you got a manager you met after you got the win? Bet you got some niggas that'll love you too.